welcome to Vincent and Gary's how-to video on how to do a chest pass. Step number one, with both hands, hold ball against chest. Make sure the backs of your hands are facing your chest. Step number two, aim ball at target. Using your arms, pass ball to target, ending with your fingers pointed forward and thumbs pointing down.
Step three, both hands in front of you. Catch with both hands, keeping eye on the ball. Step four, say cheesy punchlines.
That was such an amazing pass, I can make any shot.
Step five, take a shot.